Greetings and welcome to Music and Beyond Presents. I'm Julian Armour, the Artistic and Executive Director of Music and Beyond. This episode is the first of three parts of a remarkable concert from the 2023 Music and Beyond Festival that we called Jazz, Big Band, and Classical Summit. This concert features the remarkable jazz pianist Marcus Roberts and the Marcus Roberts Trio, Canadian trumpet superstar Jens Lindemann, and a fabulous collection of Ottawa musicians who played under the name the Ottawa All-Star Big Band. The first section of this concert was played by the fabulous Marcus Roberts Trio. Please enjoy Marcus Roberts on piano, Neal Caine on bass, and Jason Marsalis on drums.
We're going to start with a tune that we actually wrote in honor of Cole Porter and Nat King Cole. And it is simply called Cole After Midnight. Great American composers, Thelonious Sphere Monk. Thank you. This next piece that we'd like to do, there are many fantastic versions of it. I think my favorite, well, I have two favorites. One is by the great Duke Ellington, it's a ballad, and Earl Garner, which influenced this particular arrangement. And the song is called Where or When? Where or When? Thank you. also have a great drummer that we'd like to feature next. And this song is all about, it's all about love. Or what is it, or isn't it? Or, you know, poets, philosophers, everybody's been debating this. Nobody's figured it out. So Cole Porter decided he'd just write a song and just call it, "What Is This Thing Called Love?" And that's what we're getting ready to play, featuring the great Jason Marsalis on the drums. Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching Music and Beyond Presents. If you would like to see this performance again or enjoy some of our more than 400 other videos, please visit musicandbeyond.ca. On our website, you can also find information on our upcoming live concerts, including our Summer Music and Beyond Festival. Please share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe.